Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create bubble app in MIT App Inventor. So click on the new project and my project name is bubble app and okay. So we just need to save this project and we need here one extension. Okay, so let's design this app first. So first of all, I need to drag and drop here one layout. So you can just drag and drop any layout and make this layout hide and with this fill parent like this. Okay, and now we need here one sound. So go to the media or you can use the sound or player, both. Okay, and let's see the player. And now what I need one image and one sound. Okay, so I already have one image, so click on upload file, click on choose file, and I have this image, so let's upload this. Okay, let me just show you that image. So that image look like this. Okay, underwater image. Close this window. And I need one media file also. So you can download this media file from the Pixabay free sounds. See, it's just a bubble sound. Okay, and just okay, done. Now I need to set that image in this vertical arrangement. So click on vertical arrangement and click on image and set that image here. Okay, set that image, like you can see this image I can set in the vertical arrangement like this. Okay, done. Now this is our image. Cool. Now we need here one extension. That extension name is bubble extension. So download that AIX file. I'll give you the link of this extension in the description. Go to the MIT App Inventor. In the left side, you'll find the extension option, import extension, and then choose file. So just upload that extension and import this. Now after importing this, we need to just drag and drop that extension in our screen like this. Okay. And now you can see in the right side, you'll find the properties of this bubble. You'll find the bubble radius. You can increase or decrease the bubble radius. You can increase and decrease the duration. Okay, when it's appear. So it's just 2 seconds. For 2000, it means 2 seconds. 5000 means 5 seconds. And bubble radius is 40. Let's go to the block. So click on screen. And whenever the screen will initialize, okay, so click on the bubble and set that bubble view. And the view should be vertical arrangement, simple. And custom position, I'm gonna make it false. Just type false. It's done. Okay, now we need to play the sound. Okay, so click on the touch bubble and you will find here on touch. Okay, whenever we touch, so bubble, we can play the sound here like this, right? So whenever someone touch that touch on the vertical arrangement, so this sound will play. Okay, do one thing here, make sure you click on player and source, that should be the sound. This is important. Okay, once you set that sound, so whenever someone click on the block option, so you will see the result. Okay, so that's the simple but really creative and amazing. Now what you can do here, you can create some game using this. Okay, so you need to set that how many times the bubble created. Okay, so what you can do, you can create one box here and you need to fill that box with bubble. So you know that we need at least 20 bubbles to fill that box. Okay, so we need to create, or person need to create 50 bubbles, okay, in just 2 and 3 seconds. If they can do, or we just need to, whenever someone click on the screen, so we just need to count the bubble. Okay, so whenever we count, how we can count the bubble, we need to count the touch. Whenever we touch the screen, so this will create the bubble. So we just need to count that touch. Okay, so whenever someone click on touch, so if we have the touch method like on touch, so we can increase the value. Once it's 50 or once it's 20 in the less than 2 seconds or 3 seconds or 4 seconds, then person can win this game. Otherwise he lost, so he need to start again. So you can start counting again. So this type of games you can create using this bubble extension. So that's the overall app. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.